So I'm here with Susanna Barry from Community Living and Respite Services in Echuca. We're down at Warren Street Bridge. We've just finished the Brady Threlfall 3x3 challenge. The challenge this morning was for Brady to run three lots of 3 kilometres in under 9 minutes and 12 seconds. Coming into the race or the run, Brady was he was a bit sceptical whether he'd get it or not, and it's all over now. We had a good turn up of about 100 people down here at the finish line and raised a lot of money, and I can tell you that Brady has absolutely shattered the 9:12, and he's run 8:59 for the first one, 8:59 for the second one, and 8:56 for the last one. So he's come home strong, and he's certainly raised the money and earned the money today. So we thank Brady really, really highly for his efforts, and also for all the people who donated today. In particular, we had some late money from Echuca Auto Group,
$500.
Also, Coolabah Turf with $300. Westpac yesterday were $200, and they've Westpac themselves have donated another $200 today. And I think there's a few other.
Yeah, lots of families and individuals who've also donated today.
Yeah, we had a rattle tin down here and raised a lot of money. So well done to Brady, and hopefully bigger and better next year.
So what is this all for? Community Living and Respite Services is a disability support organisation here in Echuca, Moama and surrounds. And we've got a major project underway, the Opening Doors Project, which is a house and units that we will be building in Eyre Street, Echuca, for people with disability. And it's $1 million project, and Jono's run, the team members set the target of raising $100,000, which is 10% of that total project cost. And one of the initiatives that Steve Gray actually came up with was this challenge today with Brady beating the AFL draft record for 3Ks, and he's done that 3 times. Yep. And we're really proud of him. And Brady's an ambassador, along with Brett Sands, of our Opening Doors project. And Brett was here on the bike this morning as well, and Brett's been actively promoting Jono's run. So we're really grateful for the strong community support and making a difference to improve services for people with disability in our community.
So if people out there want to donate to this cause, Susanna will give the link that they can go onto and just put in their details and give to this wonderful cause in Echuca.
So if you go to Community Living and Respite, our website, www.clrs.org.au/Jono's Run, you'll see quite a number of team members who have got fundraising pages for Jono's Run. So just click there and you can choose who you'd like to donate to. And today would be a great day to donate to Brady Threlfall.
And at the moment we have about 118. 120 in the Jono's Run team for Run Melbourne this year, so it's a massive support from a small town. I think we're sitting fourth on the fundraising list for the run throughout Australia, so it's really, really awesome.
And at this point we've now raised over 20,000, which is a really great effort, and it's growing every day.
Thank you.